This is a statue of Lord Meehan. 8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yavin feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Meehan walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maester's trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yavin clergy. It was then that Yavin gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since.
And the rest is history. Although this is a Highroad, fiends do.
Although this is a Highroad.
Slow.
It's also tough. Let me handle this.
No way! I can take it! What the?
Told ya, Sir Aaron's the best!
I could have done that.
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, milady. I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, and I am troubled by what I have seen. Fragile smiles on people's faces, crumbling at the mere mention of sin. They are counting on you, milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Thank you.
next? Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the Highroad.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos. Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too. And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Thank you. got?
There have been reports of a large... Do take care, Summoni.
This is all I'm good... This is all I'm...
No problem. I'm a guardian now, so watch out. We'll be right back.
I foresee no difficulty.
Farewell.
Let's see some hustle!
We'll be right back. summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgamine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you.
Hmm?
Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours? A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
I'll do my best.
Good. Before we begin, your aeons have been healed. You can fight with your full strength. Come. Not bad for one so young. I underestimated you. Take this. You've earned it. You show promise. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you. But I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
I cannot.
Huh?
Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
Wait.
Our prayers are... It is an honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks.
Is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the comb?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another comb, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace.
It comes after a summoner defeats Sin, and lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it! I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
right on!
Miss me?
Thank you.
No problem.
Now.
It's over. Piece of cake. I'll show you what I can do.
Go ahead.
Ha! Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Next.
No problem.
The game. You guys were great.
Congratulations, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians.
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Bisade and...
We should be going, sir.
Sin.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of Machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But it's not about defeating Sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail.
People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
We'll be right back.
This isn't our bed shop.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
As if I could sleep.
Mr. Rin's shops are all over Spira. They are quite convenient when you're on the road. Mr. Rin's shops are...
This might be the last time we can rest like this.
Check it out.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Kilika. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does Sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand. See it with my own eyes. I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
Bintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Heli Dusadwi to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear I'll bet aren't liked much.
That's our cue.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your...
Huh?
To the Chocobo Corral.
We're to be pushed off a cliff.
Right.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
A chocobo when you need one.
Wait, wait, wait.
Are ignoring me.
Hmm? Would you like to hear about the high? We are currently traveling a part of the Mehan Highroad called the New Road. Naturally, that suggests that there is or was an old road. That runs below this new road is the original Mehan Highroad. Hence, the road that Lord Mehan walked is not this road. The new road was built to replace the old road destroyed by Sin 500 years ago. But sometimes, standing on the old road and reminiscing about the past, the new road was built to replace the... But sometimes...
problem.
This ends now.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader...
Oh. As you can see... But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
And Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward operation. Thank you for your generosity.
Hey, you're a summoner. What? They didn't tell. We're bringing Sin Spawn from all over Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't...
Again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour... Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?